Hello and welcome to the Google Analytics tutorial series. I'm Matt Landers, and in this tutorial, we'll look at how to connect your Google Ads account to Google Analytics so that you can improve your ad campaigns in Google Ads and enhance your reports in Google Analytics. In an earlier tutorial, we looked at how to mark an event as a conversion. If you haven't seen that video, I highly recommend that you watch that before continuing this video. Once you've marked events as conversions and you've begun to collect conversion data, you can link your ads account and begin to import those conversion events into Google Ads. Once your conversions are imported into Google Ads, you can bid against those conversions and Google Ads will optimize the performance of your campaigns based on your conversion data. This is a critical step in maximizing your return on ad spend. In addition to conversions, you can import Google Analytics audiences into ads, which will enable you to use GA audiences to target or exclude from your ad campaigns. Okay, now that we know what you can do with Google Ads linking, let's jump into the demo and link our accounts. All right, I'm in Analytics and I'm on the property for our demo website, which you can find on GitHub. And what we're gonna do is we're gonna link a brand new ads account that I just created to this Analytics property. Now there's one caveat here, you need to be an administrator on your ads account and you need to be at least an editor on your Google Analytics account. You need to have those roles. Now, I created a brand new ads account here for us to link, so you definitely have to have that first, so make sure you go ahead and create that. And then when you're in your property and you have your ads account and you have the right permissions, we just go down to admin, and then we're gonna scroll down in the property section in the middle and find the Google Ads links. Now, when you get to this page, you're gonna notice that it looks like you can add multiple ads accounts, and you can. So we're only gonna add one here, but you can add multiple accounts. We're gonna create link. And when you get here, you're gonna be presented with a dialog where you can choose your Google Ads account. Now, when you click on that, you should see a list of any Google Ads accounts that you're an administrator of. And here, I'm just administrator of one, but if you don't see any, then that means you're not an admin on an ads account and you need to get that taken care of first. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and select this ads account and I'm gonna confirm it. And then that will link it here and then I can just click next. Now I'm gonna leave all the default settings here. This enables auto tagging, allow access to analytics features. There's a few things in here that you can take a look at, but I'd recommend just leaving the defaults and clicking next. And then we'll go down after that to review all of our selections and submit. And now what's happening is that our ads account is being linked to analytics and we're good to go. And there is our link. So now what does that mean? It means that this is gonna start to open up the reports within analytics. So data is going to start coming through from Google Ads into analytics, into our reports for advertising, which you'll see right here. Now nothing's gonna be here yet because we haven't run any ads. And then we also can go over to our ads account and import our conversions so that we can bid on them in ads. So we're gonna do that next. All right, we're in our ads account. And before we can import our conversions, we need to go to the linked account and activate it in order to pull that data in. So let's go up to tools and settings. And then in the setup column, we can go down to linked accounts. And then at the top, we'll see our linked account for Google Analytics 4 and we'll click manage and link. When we click on this, you're gonna see on the very right, an apps and web metrics column. And on there, you can click activate. We're gonna go ahead and activate that. Now, once we activate that, this could take up to 5 minutes before we're able to actually import that data. So I'm gonna let that happen and we'll come back and see how we can import our conversions. All right, we should be good to go now. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go up to tools and settings. Then on the measurement column, I'm gonna go to conversions. Then when I'm in conversions, I can do a new conversion action. I'll click that, I'm gonna go to import. Then I'm gonna choose Google Analytics 4 and I'm gonna choose web. And now it's gonna pull in the different conversions that I've been collecting in Google Analytics. And we'll see that we have our newsletter sign up and a purchase event. So I'm gonna go ahead and just import all of these, import and continue. All right, so now we've imported our conversions and we can use those for bidding. Once you click done, you'll be brought to this screen where you'll see all of the conversions that you've imported. You'll also see other existing conversions that were already in your account. But I want you to look for the conversions that you just imported from Google Analytics and make sure that the action optimization is set to primary. If it's set to secondary, And Google Ads will not use that conversion event for bidding. It'll only use it for observation and reporting. So you want to make sure that you have it set to primary so you can bid against that in your campaigns. If it's set to secondary, all you need to do is to click into the conversion, hit edit settings, go to the top to goal and action optimization, click that, and then switch it to primary. Mine is already set to primary and yours probably is too, but I just want to make sure that you double check that before you continue so that you get the most out of importing your conversions. All right, that's all we're going to cover in this particular tutorial. There are other things that you can do here, like import your audiences, with the caveat that your audience needs to have at least 1,000 members in it in order to use it in Google Ads. So we'll get into that later. If you had just set up your account, you won't have 1,000 members in there and you won't be able to use it just yet. So once you get 1,000 members in one of your audiences, you can import those in here and you can use those to include or exclude from your campaigns. All right, hopefully this tutorial has been helpful for you to getting your Google Ads account linked to your Google Analytics account. And now you'll have data flowing from Google Analytics to Google Ads so that you can bid against your conversions and use your audiences. And then Google Ads will send data to Google Analytics, which will help you in your reporting so you can see how you're acquiring users and compare that to your different marketing efforts. All right, if this tutorial was useful for you, please comment below and like the video. Also, please join our Discord server where we have a large and growing community of Google Analytics users who are helping each other and who we jump in and help as well. So join that. You can find the link in the description of this video. And until then, I hope that you link your ads account and you start bidding against your conversions from Google Analytics, and happy measuring.